Good day. This is Derek Hermish with Pinion, a division of Keiko Isom, taking a look at this week's markets. Hurricane Ida breezed through this last week and left some damage in its wake at the Gulf. Power outages and general problems that will need cleanup at several grain loadout facilities can be expected to cause some short-term shutdowns. There was, however, pretty severe damage sustained at a Cargill facility, and estimates are that it will take at least a month to bring it back online. Grain markets sold off early in the week due at least partially to Hurricane Ida and also partially due to the idea starting to take root that yield results could be better than expected as we make our way into harvest. Harvest pressure is generally inescapable this time of year. However, if the market can get through September without demand completely caving off and a huge surprise revision higher in the national yield, we'll probably be able to find a bottom price support that could give us a reasonable price floor of expectations from now until next spring. I'm Derek Hermish. Have a good day.